I'm going to talk about how overpopulation and climate change affects my future. So my name is Darius. I'm 17. I'm from Baltimore, and I'm a senior at Digital Harbor. And my dream is to be a zoologist. I've always had a strong passion for animals. I had a lot of pets growing up, even exotic pets like frogs, scorpions, and turtles. As a child, I watched Animal Planet and Discovery Channel over cartoons. What really brought my attention to animals was when my dad brought me a book with a bunch of animals in it, and I fell in love with it. So, in case you don't know what zoology is the study of animals, including the classification of structure, physiology, and history. So, why I'm here today? Today I'm choosing to speak to you about my future, how it's being impacted by overpopulation and climate change. So climate change is the due to increase in the average atmosphere temperature. Climate change can be natural or caused by changes people have made to the land or the atmosphere itself. So this picture shown here displays how the climate change affects our ecosystem. So higher temperatures add more and hit more heat waves, which creates more droughts and wildfires and causes stronger storms, stronger and thawing permafrost and less snow and ice, which rises to sea level and warmer oceans, and it damages corals and the plant life cycles and the animal life cycles. So overpopulation. I believe overpopulation is a catalyst that contributes to the main cause of climate change influenced by people. So here's a fun fact, but not really so fun. The current world population is 7.1 billion. By 2050, the world population will reach about 9 billion, which is a lot. So the main causes of the climate change due to overpopulation is fracking, coal pollution, and burning fossil fuels. And it all leads into the greenhouse effect. So many of y'all may not know what fracking is, but fracking is a well simulation technique in which rock is fractured by high pressure liquid to release natural gas. This liquid is a measure made by water, sand, and unknown chemicals. Fracking companies are exempt from the Clean Water Act and the Safe Drinking Water Act, so they're technically allowed to dump water into nearby lakes and streams, poisoning native animals. Nearby homeowners can't drink their own water because it's contaminated and also flammable. So here's what coal pollution is and burning of fossil fuels. So all this contributes to the greenhouse effect. And as in the greenhouse effect, like carbon dioxide builds up into the atmosphere and it blocks out heat and it keeps heat from coming in and out, so the earth is just overheating itself, causing higher temperatures and damaging our environment. And endangering the wildlife with urbanization. Urbanization is a population shift from rural to urban areas. As more and more people move into the city will eventually have to expand and provide more resources to their people. How does urbanization affect our environment? Have you ever gone on a walk around a neighborhood and count the number of species there are? What you're doing is counting the biodiversity in the area. So biodiversity, it's the variety of life in the world or a particular habitat or ecosystem. So to answer this question, the habitats are being destroyed, more animals seem to become endangered or even extinct. Urbanization causing biodiversity to decline and it affects our wildlife even more. So in conclusion, overpopulation leads to climate change, which causes trouble in our environment. Our solution to this is to improve sex education of people, because if we keep having babies, our world will become even more overpopulated and it will damage our environment. And walk more and drive less. If you want to go around the corner, just walk there. Don't just drive a car and burn gas. And let's recycle, because you don't know what you're putting. You throw trash into the street, and you don't know where it's going at. It's going straight to the harbor or straight to the oceans and killing our animals. And just be aware of what you do. Like I said, just be aware of like what you're doing to our environment. You throwing trash in the street, it's going to kill. And like you can choke animals and all that. So thank you, everyone. And yes.